Okay, then, here. We're back at Bendy and the Ink Machine. And since it's October, I'm gonna be recording. Most of the month it'll be horror games. Continue chapter 4. Continue the chapters, I would say, the whole month.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Chapter 4. Colossal Wonders. I have to rescue Boris. How am I gonna do that though? Okay, I have two ways I could go, I assume. Leboes, accounting and finance, management, office, Grant Cohen. Grant Cohen is the right. Arches J and through L and R&D access is the left. Oh, actually, no, I can't go to
definitely
here.
Something missing here.
Okay, I have to go to the right first and then to the left. Locked. Look at all this shit. Money is money. Wasters doesn't add up. Time is money. What the fuck? Now I could go back. That was just weird. Oh man, I feel like a lot of shit's gonna happen. Look at that. Locate the secret patch. He will set us free. I'm afraid something's gonna jump out of nowhere. I'm looking if there's anything I could interact with. Maybe not. Can't get up here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Ooh, I can't lie to Alice, man. She'll whoop my ass.
So that's how it works.
That's the first one. There's the other one. Yep, second. Ooh, they're gone. Oh fuck! Yo, hold on. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, that was sudden. Oh man, now, okay, where was I? ain't he? That's... Alright, I'm missing one more. Oh, there it is. Let's get the fuck out of here. Into the darkness. Oh, this is gonna get worse. Let's drop this shit. Fuck, that sounded hella low. Barely made noise. Like, I don't even have a weapon or anything, just in case something pops up.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Repair the bridge. Oh, okay. What is this? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna have to look somewhere else then. It looks like we're gonna have to go through here. I can't even turn that. I can't. Oh, look. This is... Oh, okay, got it. Woo! Fuck! Yo, I don't even have a... What? I got a piece of them? Am I supposed to go back and put that shit inside or something? Maybe this? I don't even know what the fuck am I supposed. Oh yeah, it is that. Okay. Oh. So with a piece of ink, I can build stuff in this machine. Well, that's interesting. I'm gonna go kill all those monsters and use their shit. Shit can take only slower, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, now what? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, don't tell me it's gonna fall. Get out. How do I get out? What the fuck was that? What, that something was gonna chase me or something? Okay. Fuck. Oh shit! The fuck? Yo, it's like some illusions shit.
I see you there, my little errand boy.
Oh, that's Alice.
Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going?
Okay, if I die, I might end up spawning.
Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy.
Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
I'm coming, Boris. Don't worry. I'm gonna save you. Fuck, man.
He always fights me.
Huh?
Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
The hell? Oh, okay. So there's gonna be a spot where I'm gonna have to hide. Oh, I have a feeling she's gonna give me missions again. Oh, fuck. No angels. He will set us free. Do I go forward or what the fuck? I guess. What's up, y'all? What y'all been up to? I look a little dark. I don't want to touch him. I don't want to touch him. Look at him. Fuck. What is this? Do I really have to come in here? Oh shit, they're looking at me. Do they want me to set them free? They're still looking at me. Oh, fuck. Is he coming in here? Okay, I have to be careful. I don't even know what way am I supposed to go to. Definitely not this way. Fuck, can this nightmare just fucking end? Oh, oh shit, I could fall. What the fuck is he doing? Oh my guy, what are you doing? Well, I can't interact with him, so I can't save him. Okay, there you go. Come up, man. Come up mid and oh, and see me. It looked like it said mid or mad. It was so big ass bendy. Storage died. I don't think I'm gonna have to go through that yet. So let's go through here. Look, another one. So I'm gonna have to hide or run some shit. Almost there. Alice, just let me go. Get the fuck out of here.
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie. Like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
The fuck was that about? Oh, now I could go in there. You hear that? Yeah, that she's open. Dreams come true. I have to go around. Going inside storage 9. Oh fuck. Oh look, another one right here. Okay.
Another day, another dollar.
Yep. Can't get up. I just trying to get up. I'm gonna look around right here, see what's up. What y'all
this
got?
This house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Huh? Yo, I didn't even shoot. I didn't shoot. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. What the fuck does this have to say?
These guys down at the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep locking themselves out of their own back room. So I said to them, look, guys, I said, you're smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not bring these games to knock over the door if you win? It'll be fun for you guys.
Huh? Feels like, yeah, I fucked up already. I don't get it. I press a button, it just throws them. Okay, so. Oh fuck. Is that good? What the fuck opened? This is creepy. So this is number
one?
There you go. So I'm gonna be playing different games, I guess. Let me go this side. Or maybe I just have to pull it. Something's opening. This one opened? Oh no. Okay.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Oh fuck. Oh, I got it. I get it. Oh, fuck! They're coming after me. They're coming after me. I was not too quiet. There's not as much I could do, so I'm gonna die here. Run, run, run. I'm doing my best. So they won't follow me. Oh, finally. Ah, shit. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Run this shit, bitch! Oh, I have to go through here. Oh, fuck! Oh no, I'm gonna die! How?